Homer says, if you guys get waterboarded, you got the fence to get pushed up on.
Communion with my harbinger requires we access the highest point of the spine of Karis. But Riven's curse remains. The curse brings new Taken to the region every cycle. So hunt them and our work can begin. Once the spine is secure, Sadia and the Tekkians can light a beacon for the harbinger.
Find two ogres within, Guardian. As all Guardians have since the curse began. All across this region, Corsairs remain as well. Reliving this nightmare is a matter of course, as we bend backward to aid the Ahamkara that unleashed this.
One crisis at a time, my wrath.
Yes, my queen.
The observatory is secure. Sadia and the Techians are now free to signal my Harbinger. We'll use it to pull the clutch within our reach. The Harbingers once aided the Awoken against the likes of the Taken King. But your actions today shall allow a Harbinger to aid in diplomacy. For perhaps the first time.
Even if it is with an enemy of the state. Just the same. All things are handled here, Guardian, thanks to you. I need your strength elsewhere.
Nice. Well, that was a short little video, but it's okay.
Founder. Found a Connie down here.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Merry Christmas. Please like and subscribe if you guys are new.